We're at the gravesite of Sheriff John H. Baker Jr., who was the first African-American sheriff in Wake County. He was elected sheriff in 1978 and served for 24 years. John, before he became sheriff, he was a professional football player for 10 years in the NFL. At 6'7" and over 300 pounds, he was a very intimidating defensive lineman too, I can tell you that. So he's buried here beside his wife. Next, we're gonna go visit his father over here from just buried from him a little ways. John Baker Sr., the first city of Raleigh, African American also, police officer. He was hired in 1942 and served over 40 years with the department up until his death in 1985. I had the privilege of working with three sheriffs in Wake County. John Baker first, but he was pretty much a solid figure for young folks, minority children growing up in Raleigh in the 1950s, 60s, and 70s.